to give them the resources to succeed. And that means you've got to give them a defined budget. You have to tell them what the ROI needs to be on that budget. What part of that budget is kind of throwaway money, meaning if they spent the money and didn't get an ROI, it's okay. Or where do you want them to allocate those dollars? And then how are they going to show you that, one, they're doing their job and they're executing it well?